Yes, congratulations on the Olympic bid. I noticed that you said that you didn't know right away because you had missed the phone call. Tell me what it was like for you the entire day and then when you finally found out.
Well, I was some butterflies in the stomach, some nerves here and there. Obviously, pretty anxious to find out who was going to be on the team, and came to the rink for practice. We were on the ice at 11. Checked my phone before I went out for practice, and didn't have any missed calls or anything, so I was a little bit nervous, but went out on the ice, did my thing in practice, came off, and checked the phone right away and saw that I had a missed call and a voicemail, and I was pretty excited, and obviously a great opportunity and an honor for me, and hopefully get the right result at the end.
And now you represent your country in your country. Is there also going to be a level of pressure?
There's going to be a lot of pressure. It's going to be a lot of eyes watching. Obviously, the men's Olympic team is a team that all of Canada watches, and that's going to be awesome. It's going to be a ton of fun, and you want that as an athlete and as a player to have that opportunity and that pressure, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
And on this team, you were moved to the wing on a line with Cullen and Jokinen, 7 points in the last two games. I guess it's working out fine for you. How has that chemistry developed so quickly?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, they're two great players that see the ice well. Cully can really skate down the middle of the ice, and then UC is good all around. He really, finds those areas where you're on the forecheck or whether it be picking pucks off. So we found that chemistry right away and started to go with it, and hopefully we can continue that because it's going to help us win games.
All right, last time we were here a week ago, we wondered what the gift exchange would be like in the Stahl family. What was it like? Did they get you that gift certificate? Talk to them.
No gift certificates. Jordan got my son probably a teddy bear the size of I don't even know, Bigfoot. It was the biggest thing I've ever seen come out of a box, but it was pretty cool to see. And it was fun to hang out with Mark last time and with my son, and first time he'd seen him, and it was pretty cool.